Dad, I wanted to do something special for you this Christmas. I wanted to do something that demonstrates my deep love and appreciation for everything you've done for me. I remember the times that we traveled across country in your old Bronco. When you gave it to me when I turned 16. When you took the family across the beaches of Texas. Or riding the snowy roads in Colorado. I remember driving it from Colorado to North Carolina and breaking down in Tennessee. We had some good times. Then you gave my dream vehicle, that old Bronco, to me when I turned 16 years old. I took that thing to bonfires, football games, chase women around. Dad, that was a special moment for me. And it was in a vehicle that we'd always talked about fixing up. Ever since I was young, I can remember us talking about putting big tires on it and just making it just that, like a brand new vehicle. And your response was always the same thing from when I was 4 until now that I'm 32. You always said, one fine day. Dad, I love you. Today is one fine day.
It was painted red. The stripe was white. It was 18 feet from the bow to the stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love and made for the water. Ran her for years till her transom got rotten. The piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson with electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp knife, make it whine. He'd say, you can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton short bed Ford my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right cause the engine was smoking. Couple of burnt valves and he had it going. He'd let me drive her and we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pen road. I'd sit up in the seat and stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero that just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. And he'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry, oh, and ready when Daddy let me drive. I'm grown up now, 3 daughters of my own. Let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, hot on my feet. A young girl, 2 hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride, but I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. Daddy let me drive. Oh, he let me drive. She's just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson with electric choke. It's just an old beat up truck. Some say that I should trade up now that I got some jangle in my pocket. But what they don't understand is it's the miles that make a man. I wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee. She's still here, now he's gone. So I hold on. It's just an old beat up box, six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you, but these dents and scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than brand new. You see this here flat top guitar's had my back in a million bars, singing every country song. So I hold on to the things I believe in. Tell you something, I hold on, I hold on, can you hear me, baby? I hold on, yeah.
Back in 69, said I got a real good deal. He used to sit up in his lap when I was 4 years old, and he let me take a wheel. We'd drive on down the dirt road, Lord, I felt so free. When I turned 16, he put a tear in my eye when he gave that truck to me. And I go right through town with the windows rolled down and both sleepless on the radio. With a full tank of gas, I was spinning out fast. Everywhere it goes, it's broke down a time or two, and a few times it's messed up. But I wouldn't trade nothing in the world for that old Ford truck. Tammy Johnson was a homecoming queen back in 98. We used to drive down to the river on Friday night, kick back on my tailgate, take her racing on the weekend just to make a little cash. And she'd slide in the middle seat next to me there with her bare feet on the dash. And I'd go right through town with the windows rolled down, Tom Petty on the radio. And with a full tank of gas, I was spinning out fast. Everywhere I go, it's broke down a time or two, and a few times it's been stuck. But I wouldn't trade nothing in the world for that old Ford truck. Sometimes when I'm driving, well, I can see her now and then, and I feel that same sweet freedom, just like I'm there again. And I go right through town with the windows rolled down, Leonard Skinner on the radio. With a full tank of gas, I was spinning out fast. Everywhere I go, it's broke down a time or two, and a few times it's been stuck. But I wouldn't trade nothing in the world for that old Ford. Wouldn't trade nothing in the world for that old Ford. I'm still riding around in that old Ford truck.
There's a shotgun on the rack, and that rear view's got a picture of us. And that radio dial stays on 95.3, 'cause it's the only one around here that plays country. If you wanna get to know me, it ain't that hard. It's sitting on some good years there in the yard. Got some dents, got some dings, been my best friend since I was 16. Baptized in dirty water, handed down to me from my father. If you wanna know what I'm made of, just look at my truck. That headlight still busted out from the night they tried to take my keys. And that tailgate's all rusted now, but you wouldn't believe the good times I've seen. And when the girls call, man, it can haul some ass. You never seen an 85 hit 100 that fast. Yeah, if you wanna get to know me, it ain't that hard. It's sitting on some good years there in the yard. Got some dents, got some dings, been my best friend since I was 16. Been baptized in dirty water,